I first started writing it about the story, I don't think I really fully appreciated the kind of the weight of the story until I kind of was a few years into it. I'm like, oh shit, it's a whole thing. And so, yeah, I just think that I just tried to kind of push that to the side and just think about these people as living in this kind of very tight sort of family that was imploding. And so I think as someone who, I think anyone can relate to that, that a family that kind of